Hi guys, it's raining outside. Good time to sit down and take something apart. Bought this in the charity shop, 99 pence in Keynsham. It's clockwork. Looks quite old actually. This is a metal clockwork mechanism inside from the looks of it. Yeah, good old-fashioned metal plate. Metal gears inside there. Oh, I love these old ones. Just one turn to wind it up. I'm not going to take it apart any further. I can see the metal strip there, the spring, coil spring. See the gears. That's a little beauty, this is. I think that's IMCO, or it might be IMCD. I haven't got my glasses on, but I think that says item number 3126, made in Hong Kong. Looks like somebody may have stepped on it at some time. Looks like the axle's bent. A little bit. Oh, that's coming loose with a bit of gentle persuasion. There we are. I might just see if I can stick the little mini camera in there and get a run up and down the kitchen. I took it apart to have a look inside, and while I did that, I also greased it and oiled it. And it goes much better now, surprisingly enough. Does the full length of my kitchen now instead of stopping short. I was going to put this one straight back to go to another charity shop, but I think I might add it to my clockwork collection. I'm pleased with that.